going to show you how I mount my 360 camera on my Nightbot. As you can see, this one is a whole piece now, but at first, I only got this black piece. This purpose is to hold a water bottle to the Nightbot, like this. And then I brought it with me to a hardware market and showed them and asked them where I can find something that fits together. And I find some 60, this one fits a 60 millimeters hole. So everything on this piece is 60 millimeters, including the smooth rod. Now I'm going to, this one already assembled. Of course I did test fit and everything, but now I'm going to show you again how I did it. I also have this black foam here, this big one, to protect my legs. I'm afraid that it will bump into me. Alright, the other side. The other side, I have the washer lined up here. It will be very troublesome to take it apart and then put it back together. So I will mount it on the other side. This is the counterweight part to balance the camera side and the other side. Okay, now it is balanced, looks like it. I am going to, I think I still have to adjust it a little bit more before I go out and test it. Now let's turn it off.
Okay. sideways.
Thank you.
Thank you.